And today's also the deadline to register to vote in Kentucky's primary election.
So you have to register by 4 o'clock this afternoon in order to vote in the primary election next month. You can do it a number of ways. You can go online, you can register by mail or in person. The candidates for the presidential race have, of course, already been decided, but there are going to be a number of local races on the ballot.